Jackie Traina, the tournament most outstanding player, striking out 20 in the championship series and also driving in 3 runs, and she's with Holly Rowe.
Well, Jackie Traina, you've given up a home run to Keilani Ricketts. How were you able to strike her out to win this championship?
Dig deep. Dig really deep.
How special is it to you, Jackie, to finish it for your 6 seniors who've been so amazing?
It means everything. They've been great this whole year, and we finished it for them. They're the best senior class I could ever ask for.
How do you describe the feeling of being the first SEC team and the 4th Alabama team to win a national championship this spring?
As Alabama wins the national championship, a remarkable finish to this thrilling 3-game series. They've been going head-to-head all week, building towards this moment, and Traina gets the strikeout of Ricketts to win it.
Well, just an outstanding effort by both of these clubs. So talented, but Alabama looks a little bit stronger today.
Yeah, Oklahoma, so strong. Look out for them in the future. Only graduating 1 senior, but Alabama and their energy throughout this entire series, unbelievable.
Coming up next is NBA Tonight. This has been a presentation of ESPN, the worldwide leader in sports. For Jessica Mendoza, Michelle Smith, and Holly Rowe, thanks to all of our great production crew here in Oklahoma City as Alabama wins its first national championship. I'm Beth Mullins. Good night from Oklahoma City.